Again, I don't need you guys to believe in me. I've been doing it my whole life. So mark my words, November 6th, you will hear the words and the new undisputed super middleweight. The only difference is right after that, you'll hear the words and still undefeated. Mark my words. That's funny? You think that's funny?
A little bit.
Yeah? Well, keep laughing. You keep laughing, motherfucker, because you know when you're going to find out? Real soon.
Don't say
and you know when you're going to find out? The
don't
same time everybody else
don't
found out. And you know when that was? You know when they found out?
Okay,
when it was too late. That's when they found out. And that's exactly when you're going to find out. Mark my words. You bitch. And you a bitch, too. You know the only difference between you and him? Is he's a fat-ass bitch and you a bitch. What the fuck you going to do? Fuck you. And you a drug cheat. And you a drug cheat. So tell me something. Tell me something. Oscar Valdez can pop positive for something and not get suspended for 6 months, but he can pop positive for something and get suspended
don't
for
make
six
excuses.
Months. But somehow
don't
he
make
a drug
excuses
cheat.
Before the
you're
fight.
A cheater.
Don't make
you're
excuses
a
before
you
the fight.
Trial. You got suspended for 6 months.
They,
you're a cheater.
Tell whatever you say.
Fuck you.
See you November 6th.
You. Suck my dick.
You want to see fuck something you. Special
fuck
on
you.
You.
Yeah, you gonna see
and feel.
You're going to find out. Same time all the rest of them. I just tuned in November 6th. You're going to be hearing the words and the new and still undefeated.
Things connected, so there's a lot of factors to winning a fight, and those are just two of them.
You feel very certain he's going up against a more athletic. Quicker
absolutely,
fighter.
He knows it. Y'all know it. That's why you're asking me. So, yeah, absolutely.
What do you make of Canelo's power, Caleb?
Everybody hits hard at this. I mean, everybody hits hard at this stage. So, again, that's just one factor. So, everybody hits hard at this level.
Do you feel like you'll be able to get off 2-1 with your speed? Or?
I mean,
or get off first, you know what I mean?
November 6th, we're going to find out.
How difficult an opponent do you see like Canelo, like in terms of just like your boxing IQ in mind, like do you look at this as like, wow, like this guy's like the biggest challenge, like I really gotta, you know, step it up. Yeah.
Me, yeah, this is the biggest challenge of my career, but you know, every other great fighter before me has been in this position where they stepped up, they fought someone who that they, a lot of people felt like that they were the underdog against. And they come out on top, and then they're the big dogs. So, I mean, it's not like it hasn't been done before.
Hey, Caleb, you know, I remember being in the gym, and Canelo was one of the few guys you would study, you know, a couple of years back. What's it like to get used to studying when you're coming up and now you're fighting them?
I mean, I studied all the guys, you know what I'm saying? I've studied all the fighters. So, you know, he's just another guy on my way, another opponent. But I've studied all the fighters. I respect the sport. I got a lot of respect for the sport. I've studied the sport inside it out, and you know, I'm not here by accident, you know what I'm saying? I'm here on purpose, and it comes from, you know, my diligence and training and studying and you know, my discipline. So
with that being said, will this fight resemble any fight from the past, you think? I know you watch a lot of classics.
November 6th, you'll find out for sure.
Last one, what do you make of Canelo in interviews saying that he's gonna go and try to break your jaw and all that because of what happened?
I mean, those are just words, you know, so he's gonna have to do it on November 6th. He's gonna have to back that up. So.
Hi, gents.
Bless Pop Smoke.
Stacks on the beat.
Bless Pop Smoke.
Stacks on the beat.